we are going to multiply 3x over 7 times 5 over 12. We can simplify this before multiplying. So we get x over 7 times 5 over 4. Our final answer is going to be 5x over 28.